This video is basically a test to see if my new thumbnail maker app's gonna work. So there's basically no point to this video. It's just a test. Move along.